Westfield is preparing to reopen its Bondi Junction shopping centre following Saturday's deadly attack. While the shops will resume trading on Friday, the centre will be open tomorrow for a day of community reflection. A memorial site will be set up for the public to leave flowers and tributes to the six people who lost their lives.
Having a reflection day allows members of the community to come back in a way which is not about retail trade, but it's about paying respects, coming back and feeling comfortable.